Hello friends. Welcome back to my another video. In this video tutorial I'm going to show you how to apply subscript multiple text in PowerPoint at once online. Let's get started. At first open PowerPoint. Select. Then press Ctrl to select multiple text. Then go to Font option and enable Superscript. If you enjoy this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.